Synagogues or mosques.
A priest from Wisconsin, one step closer to becoming a saint in the Roman Catholic Church. Pope Francis made that announcement today about Father Solanus Casey.
60 years ago he died, and yet more and more people still come forward and saying, I prayed to Father Solanus, he created a miracle in my life.
That's the pastor at St. Francis of Assisi Church in Milwaukee, the place where Father Solanus became a priest in 1904. He would move on to New York and Detroit, where he worked with the poor and where he was credited with miracles in which desperately sick people were cured. Today, the Pope declared that Father Solanus will be beatified.
He will be declared blessed, which is one step shy of sainthood. If there's one more miracle that is attributed to him, and the Holy Father accepts it, then he'll be declared saint.
Now, there's no indication at this point how long that final step towards sainthood might take. Pastor Michael Bertram, who talked to us for the story, says his own mother was cured of a disease because she prayed to Father Solanus. We will continue to follow his path to possible sainthood.